Hey, what's going on? We are back playing more Gish, and this is right after the last recording. I'm not sure if I'll upload this on the same day, but I might. I just wanted to, since I got past, I just wanted to show me killing the last enemy. So, there, he is now dead. That was kind of hard. You just had to like kind of bounce over them. You had to take, there's no way you couldn't take damage, but hopefully you wouldn't like die. I died a couple times. And yay, a minecart level. I've watched a couple videos on these games, so. Hurrah, a freaking minecart level. The best kind of level. No. Go back. Damn it, minecart, you better go back. I want to get in on this minecart. Alright, let's jump. Come on, minecart. Damn it. Okay. Let's do this. Okay. Come on, minecart. Just edge your way over. It's not that hard. Come on. Come on, minecart. Minecart, you are making me angry. Come on. Alright, go. Go. Damn it. Minecart. Okay. I'm gonna get me in on some of this minecart. You tell you what. Alright, this is gonna be amazing. I'm gonna stay on this minecart. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be amazing. No, stay on. Gish. 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 Stay on this minecart. You better fucking stay on this minecart, Gish. You better stay on this goddamn mine. Oh, okay. Well, there we go. I stayed on the minecart. Alright. Hey, that worked. That definitely worked. Hey, complete. Sweet. That was the best level ever. I love that level. Cool, we actually got Amber. I don't know what Amber does. So, hey! Look, new world. The Forlorn Hollow. Start. Oh god, I'm scared. I'm kind of scared. Not really, but I think I should be. Oh god, more of those guys. He just killed himself. He's suicidal. You kidding me? I can't fight suicidal guys, then they'll just lose. That's just dumb. Come on, let's go up. Gish. Come on, you can do it, Gish. I believe in you. Just so you know. Alright. Let's jump on these mushrooms. I feel like Mario jumping on these. Hey, arrow tells me to go this way. I'm just like Mario jumping on mushrooms. Damn it. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, let's go. Onwards and upwards. And Gishwards. Is Gish a direction? Hey, look. No, but. Okay, I can get up here. I can fix this. It's good. This is good. Don't worry about it. We can fix this. We can fix this. We can fix this. Damn it. Oh god. Oh god, that's a scary sound. Jesus Christ. Oh hey. Let me on that. It's an elevator. I want some of this elevator. This elevator's gonna get some good. Oh god. Jesus Christ. That scared me. Let's see if we can climb up here. Oh my god, whatever. Screw it. We'll go down this way. Slide. Sure. It's this way. Hey, I just jumped. Hey, that's cool. Well, I didn't want to jump, so. Oh. Are we, like, back at the. You kidding me right now? Are you honestly kidding me right now? Damn it. No, 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 no. Fuck. Are you kidding me right now? We gotta go all the way back up there. You gotta be kidding me. Nice. Let's go. Let's see if we can actually get where we need to get. Come on. Thank you. I'm not very skilled at knowing what buttons to push, so whenever I need to do something, I kind of just push random buttons. But it seems to work. Jump. Come on, let's get up there. Up. Alright. Let's go. Come on, Gish. I don't got time for your crap today. Or something. Gish? Gish. Thank you. Damn. Hey! Oh my god, it's Blue Baby. Did you see that? Blue Baby is just, I think it's Blue Baby. That's from another of Edmund McMillan's games. Sure. Cool, it's Gish. Let's keep playing Gish. Heavy. Vivi. Let's crush him. Crush him. Crush him. Crush him. Crush him. Damn it. Crush that guy. Screw you, man. Didn't like you. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Okay. That scared me. I'm talking too close to my mic. I should be talking farther away from my mic. Don't you think? It just makes for a... It's like, imagine me whispering in your ear, or me just talking normally, like a normal person. Which one would you rather listen to? Stick up here. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Not up there, apparently. Well, then. Wait, maybe I have to... Let's go up here. I think I have to get up here. Let's see if we can do it. Because I'm terrible at jumping, so... Hey, I can jump off those things. Come on, jump! I think, Gish is gonna might be one of the guys I sew for my sewing series that I talked about in a little while ago. It was a little while. Come on. Well, I'm definitely gonna sew Gish. I know I'll definitely sew the guy from Cave Story, quote. But I don't know who else I'm gonna sew. I might sew the guy from Warp. That's probably gonna be one of the things I do. Damn it! Okay, no. Let's get up here. Come on, Gish! Just get up! Seriously, Gish. You know! Come on, Gish! Whoa. We gotta go, Gish. We got stuff to do. Come on, Gish! No, damn it, Gish! Well, that was close. Damn it! Okay, I can do this. I can do this. I know what I need to do, and I can get it done. Get her done. If you know what I am saying. Or if you know what I mean, you know. It's not actually a perverted joke, so that's usually what "if you know what I mean" means. I don't even know anymore. I'm just playing Gish. Freaking Gish, everybody. Fucking Gish. I got a little Gish in my pants. That doesn't even make sense. Okay. I have a feeling we're supposed to just, like, crawl along the ceiling. Because I don't know what else we would be doing. Zeus, no, fuck. Yes. That was an awesome save, you know. Let's do this. Come on. No, I can do it. I can save myself. Damn it. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. Hey, that was pretty good. That was not pretty good. Alright. Come on, let's go. Where the hell am I supposed to be going? Down there? Oh my god, can I crush these? Are you kidding me? Can I honestly crush these? I don't think I can. That would be so dumb. No, I can't crush them. Then where the hell do I go? I am so confused. What the fuck? I'm trying to see if there's something I can crush. I can't crush these. And what the hell? What the hell do I do? Honestly? Gish? You are just messing with me. I know you are. What the hell do I do? Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me right now? Gish! I'm lost. I get lost a lot in games. I get lost a lot in games, it seems like. Damn it, Gish. Alright, Gish. You can do this, buddy. I believe in you. With all my hearts. Okay, I think I'm going the wrong way. I am probably going the wrong way. So, I will see if I can find the right way to go. Let's look around and see if I can. No, this was the beginning. Then what the hell? What the hell, man? The hell, Gish? Gish? What the hell? Oh my god. No. I'm totally lost. So, you know what, I'm just gonna pause the video, and then I'll come back when I'm not lost. So I'll see you guys in a sec. I'll probably end it. I'll see you guys in a sec. Hey, I'm back, and I'm kinda dumb, but, you know. What I have to do, if I can actually pull this off, is get this, and then fling that block. Damn it. Fling that block at the ceiling, which will hopefully knock something down. Hopefully. Come on, you can do it. And then after I do this, I'll probably end the video. There. Oh my god. Oh, that was close. Damn it. I have to bring this thing back now. God damn it. Well then, let's try this, let's keep doing this, and then on the video, yeah. This is just, you know, me getting used to all the types of puzzle solving mechanics in Gish, you know. We'll end the video. The end might be soon. I don't know. But I don't want to have to record another video. So you know what's great? We'll keep going. We'll finish this level. I thought I would end the video, but apparently I won't. Yeah, the controls to this game aren't great. They're not amazing, because it doesn't actually give you, like... I think an Xbox controller would have been easier for this, and this game doesn't actually give you support for one of those. One of them things, you know? Them Xboxes is. So, you know, the controls aren't great. I think some people would agree with me that. But the art's cool. I like art in games. Platformers, the concept's cool. Overall, a good game, I would say. It did win Game of the Year some Game of the Year sometime. For some when and where and something or other. I don't know when exactly. Is this gonna lift me up? No? You kidding me? Come on, what do I do? Damn it! Fuck. You kidding me? You kidding me right now? This is making me angry. You know what? Oh my god, I don't even know. This game, man. Oh, do I just have to break that? Maybe I do. That might be what I have to do. No. Okay, let's try this. Try and break this. Come on, break. Alright, that broke some of it. Can I break the rest of this? Just by myself? No, I can't. Okay, so now I don't know what to do. Well then, that's just fantastic. That's just freaking fantastic. Come on. Just break it. Just break the freaking thing. I know that's something that I have to do. God damn it. How do I get this water out of here? I don't know. I don't even know. Hey, look! That was close. Okay, hopefully we can finish this level soon. Because I think this video might be a long video. Damn it. This video is probably gonna, might even get to the 20 minute mark, which is like the first of my videos ever to have done that. Damn it. Okay, I can do this. I know what I need to do. And so all I need to do is do it. Damn it, I missed it. Okay. Let's push this down. Damn it, I don't want this box to float up. I need to get this box to float up. Damn it! I need this thing. God damn it. Gish, you are kind of pissing me off right now. Okay. This game pissed me off. Thank you! Thank God. What did that? That honestly accomplished nothing. Was that just to get some amber? Are you kidding me right now? I just heard the secret whisper. Was that all just to get some amber? I don't care about amber. I don't want amber. Hey, wait. Maybe not. I don't know. I just need to, like, kind of bounce myself up on this, I think. Come on. I don't even know anymore. What do I do? I am confused. God damn it. This video is gonna get to 20 minutes. I am so confused right now. Oh my god. Okay. We got this. Gish, I don't got time for your crap. No. What the hell do I do here? I'm so confused. I don't even know if I can kill myself. I'm missing something obvious. I know I'm missing something obvious. That is obvious. The obvious thing that I'm not missing is that I'm missing something obvious. But, oh my god. You know what? You know what? To prevent this video from getting to 20 minutes, because that's a long video, I'm gonna end it here, and I'm just gonna record another video today. 3 videos in 1 day, it's crazy. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time. See you later.